Tesla CEO Elon Musk to some degree eliminated any confusion air on the up and coming Model Y hybrid. In the midst of weird remarks and expelling a few inquiries out and out, Musk managed to share some genuine data about the organization. He expelled the Reuters report that guaranteed Tesla was intending to start generation of the Model Y in November 2019, saying, "The Reuters report depends on nothing. We won't begin creation of Model Y 1 year from now. Instead, you can anticipate that the new hybrid will begin more like quite a while from now, making mid-2020 a more probable prospect." Musk likewise elucidated that the organization hasn't chosen where the Model Y will be constructed yet. However, it unquestionably won't be made in Fremont. The American automaker anticipates settling on a choice on a second Tesla processing plant conceivably next quarter, yet no later than final quarter. Tesla is additionally anticipated that would declare the area of another Gigafactory in China. Musk said that all future Gigafactories will join vehicle creation, recommending Tesla will begin delivering vehicles in China.